Noble Weird Microbeans, thank you very much for the 10 and 5 gifted subs. Thank you guys so much. I'll be honest. I never expected to hit 1 million followers. I never did. You know, I started my channel, a lot of you guys know, I started my channel a few years ago. Man, I fucking hate this site, dude! What the fuck, man? Come on, guys! No, no! Z-Fighter, the leader, say there's a 10 subs. Thank you guys so much for the gifted subs. Thank you guys so much. Okay, alright, listen. Listen. We're gonna count this as 1 million. I don't give a fuck. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone. This has been an incredible fucking journey. I got my sub button yesterday. Was my 2-year sub button anniversary. And 2 years from there, today, we're sitting here with 1 million followers. Well, we had 1 billion, for like 1 minute, we had 1 million followers, okay, guys? 999,888 followers. So a round of applause, boys. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much for all the support. These years have been incredible. Honestly, my stream has succeeded on levels that I never thought would even be remotely possible. It's incredible to me. And here we stand on the eve of Classic WoW, ready to take it home. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone. This really means a lot to me. This means a lot. It really does. Thank you guys all so much. The amount of support that I've received over the past years has been incredible. I would have never expected it to go this far. Not even in my biggest expectations or wildest dreams. I used to think to myself, man, I really hope that I get to, all I wanted was 10,000 viewers. That was the only thing, that was like my biggest goal that I could have ever had. And, you know, we succeeded so much, and we've done so well. Frequent with the 50 fucking gifted subs. 50 fucking, thank you so much, man. Thank you, man. Congrats on 1 million followers. Tim Supreme, 17 months, thank you, man. You made it, boy. Congratulations on the 1 billion followers. Thank you, dude, I appreciate that. Thank you. Just started watching this year and never really had a chance to play WoW when I was younger. I've been playing retail, starting later on Wrath of the Lich King or Red Cat. Really looking forward to Classic. My first time touching it. Keep doing you, Asmin. Roxy, thank you very much for the $7. I appreciate that, man, and I certainly will. Savix, 1 year. Thank you so much, Savix, for 1 year, man. I appreciate that, dude. One of the best and realest content creators out there. Super Salty Savior with the $50. Thank you so much. Here's another $50. Congrats on the 1 million followers. Much love, man. Keep it up. I will. D-Brack, tier 3 sub. Thank you guys so much. Listen. This is going to keep going. We're going to keep it up. Whoop whoop. Thank you very much to the 20 gifted community subs. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. This is only the beginning. We're going to keep this up. We're going to keep going. And I really appreciate it, everybody. Thank you guys so much for all the support, and it means a lot to me. As I said, I would have never expected it to get this far. And it's because of you guys that this has happened. I thank you guys so much. It means a lot. Thank you so much. You going to Disneyland? No, but I'll probably go to Wendy's after this stream to celebrate. Yeah, I'll probably go to Wendy's or something. Get some nuggets. See what happens. Walter, thank you very much for the 5 to the community subs. I appreciate that very much, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you, man. New face of Twitch. I don't know about that. But listen, a lot of people watch this stream. And it's been insane recently. So I want to say thank you to everybody for making this possible. It really does mean a lot. Mainstream streamer. Trust me, man. Like I had a bit of a, of a reality check with that too. It's always kind of weird, you know, to have it's like a million followers. Like that number, it's just like it's so definitive, and to hit the 7 digits, it's insane. We got some 1 million. Thanks, Annie. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Wow. Holy shit, man. What the fuck? Oh, jeez. Oh, come on, guys. Really? Like... really? Like, is the karma that important to you? Is this what you do right here? You do this shit? Preacher X, thank you much for the 10 gift the community subs. I appreciate that very much, man. Thank you. Hey. There it is. Wait, what the fuck? Somebody please pay Civ? The fuck? Like, this guy's been on my show before. I love this guy. Like, can somebody please pay this guy? Like, please? But he's a great guy. He makes great content. I like him a lot. I can't wait to play Classic WoW with him. Yeah, make sure we pay this guy. I don't know if hopefully somebody's going to switch, but chat wouldn't celebrate 1 million any other way. Yeah, I know that. This is my stream, man. Holy fucking shit. Thank you all so much. Barbed Wire Shark with a 24-month resub. I appreciate that, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you, man. Everyone is ready. Let's pull this boss again. And let's get ourselves a fucking weapon. I'm Fury. Let's go. I'll do a 20-second pull timer. One of the best League of Boys players. Well, I mean, I don't know how good of a player he is, but he's a funny guy, and I like him a lot. So hopefully he's going to be able to get paid soon. I know Twitch has been having a lot of problems recently. I think this is probably just like internal growth problems. You know, they got acquired by Amazon.